Great help by Polly Tech. And he is bad. It's their line 2-1. For 2-5 minutes. Only 3 minutes gone so far. First period was 9-3. Polly Tech jumping out to a 6-point lead. Make that
back.
7, very nice.
I'll be back. Back.
It's good. Nice work by Polly Tech, made it 14-7. Get a nice shot and steal the ball.
And one.
And it's command number one putting it in. Look at the left hand shot. All right, here we go now. Polly Tech bringing it in against the Howard pressure. Polytech leading by 8. Kind of got hung up, but there they push it. Nice. And the basket. He fouled. And 2-1. 2-1. Nice shot. That's good. 30. 12. Able to come down with it. Gets the Gungie. Kicks it back out. Little short jumper. It's good. Takes about 15 footer. Very nice. Stolen. There's my man, the quick throw. He was fouled. And we got a 2 shot. First one's up and good. Thank you. Second one. That's good too. Hey, Steven. 1 point lead. There's a little short jumper. He hits it. Nice cut shot. One. He can seal it if he makes both of them. First is up. It's good. This should seal the game for Polly Tech. You just see a desperation. Do that or it's a desperation three that ties the game. If he misses it. 3 seconds. It goes in. That seals it for Polly Tech. Gonna make the score 68-64 with just 3 seconds.